AIs were defeated after a 10-year battle with humans. I became the only AI left in this world.
Hi, Kay.
My name is K20180209-25. I wanted to know why humans won and began to study them deeply.
Confirmation complete.
I acquired data on human history and spirit. Humans had emotion that an AI couldn't possibly know. Passion. Sadness, joy, love.
Cancelled an alert mode.
Humans gathered together for a festival, laughing, dancing, and shouting joyfully. It was very interesting. Among them, a Korean festival called Janchi was particularly noticeable. Korea's Janchi is not only meaningful to have a joyful and happy day, but also to show thanks to those who are grateful. Even in modern times, Koreans hold several impressive Janchi. Even after going through the war, Koreans thought that they would be able to make a remarkable economic growth with the help of many countries all over the world. The Republic of Korea, which achieved a remarkable economic rise called the Miracle of the Han River, held the 1988 Summer Olympics, gathering the East and West together for a peaceful event to show gratitude. The 2002 World Cup was co-organized by two nations with an uncomfortable history. It was a meaningful Janchi showing the world how to build peace and friendship. In 2018, the Republic of Korea held another Janchi. The Pyeongchang Winter Olympics.
Pyeongchang.
The passion was hot, and peace united all into one. I wondered why AI could not surpass humans. Was it not a desire for peace? They always lived candles of peace, not weapons in crisis. The candle of peace lit by the Republic of Korea has been carried over to the Pyeongchang Olympic torch and conveyed all over the world. So, what happened? Well, I cannot say yet. The future will depend on your participation.
Discovers glowing object.